Hello viewers, in this video I'll just show you the sheep mother has just delivered her lamb. You see that? It is still wet. And the head was coming first. And this is not supposed to be the head. The feet is supposed to be, it will come first. That is the normal delivery of a sheep. The feet is the first, and if the head, it is not normal, so there's a need to help to drag the little lamb inside the womb. See, the mother is licking the newborn lamb. You see? Ah, okay. Yon! Taer unor. Asi. Asi. It just come out now. Okay, you see. Really like this. I have to see now. And how the sheep is delivering her lambs. You know, mostly mother sheeps, they have only two lambs, and the most is they have five lambs, and you know they have only two breasts, so we have to help them in feeding with milk. It's really like this. See now? Really interesting. You see, the mother is cleaning the body of the little lamb. You know, all the sheep, they're waiting for their delivery time when they're going to deliver their lambs. Like this here. Show you all them. little lump now. For themselves. This one here. Other mother ships with their lumps are already outside now. All these ship mothers are waiting for when they will deliver their little lumps. And this one here, I'm holding the little lump here. Oh, I'm holding. Oh, oh. So soft. Okay. Thank you for watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Goodbye and God bless.